I think society 100% consistently underestimates women, especially young women, and their power and how important their voices are. When you're faced with something challenging or negative, the only response to it really is patience and love and kindness. To be a leader and a role model, I just hope to make people feel like they can be themselves and that is celebrated.